बुरा तो नहीं लगता है। अच्छी तरह पाकिस्तान टुडे हुई है सेमिनार वेलकम पार्लियामेंट ऑफ 50% पॉपुलेशन ऑफ पाकिस्तान टू यू वी आर द यंगस्टर 12th August,
there are many days which are celebrated,
but we are here to celebrate the Youth International Day. We are the youth.
Why we celebrate?
We just create the youth.
We are celebrating this day. Just give the message that future belongs to youngsters. What are the problems we are facing? What are we doing? What the time is demand from us? This is the day that we are gathered here and to ask and share ideas that who we are, what are we doing, what are the responsibilities which are assigned to us, and are we fulfilling these responsibilities or not. The main purpose of this day is to just remind us of our responsibilities, that we have to promote nationalism, we have to promote patriotism, we have to be patriotism, we have to be sincere, we have to perform our duties with satisfaction. What are our duties? So this day reminds us, if we do not do our duties, the day will come that we will fail in our lives. We will not, because future belongs to the youngsters. You are the stars of tomorrow. You are the leaders of tomorrow. So we have to wake up. We have to never ever waste time. Some from you want to be doctor, some want to be engineer, some want to be the expert teachers. But in our country, no one is ready to be the teacher. This is the question from your side, that why? Why doctor, engineer? Who makes them? Only the teacher. So I think that doctor, engineer, they are the king, but behind their success, behind their profession, there is the hand of the teacher. So teacher is the king maker who makes doctors, engineers and leaders. But even in this session, you are the youngsters, but never ever who said that I will be the leader of tomorrow. Really, you are the leader of tomorrow. We are the leader of tomorrow, but we never ever asked it. We just make aim that I want to be doctor, engineer. So this is the reason that we have to be the leader of tomorrow. Because everything is in the hand of leader. Bureaucrats, doctor, engineers, all these are owned by the leader. So in Pakistan, where there's a literacy rate round about 58, we have to think it that where in Pakistan round about 50% are the youngsters, whether they are getting education properly or not. In some villages, in some cities, either there is the availability of schools, colleges or universities or not. No, you people are talented. You have a talent, you have an education, but main important point is that you are the black gold. But if you work hard, then you can be the diamond. You can be the leader. So this is the time that the main purpose of this session is just create awareness that you are not the gold, you are the diamond. How you can be the diamond? Through this only work hard, you have to realize it. Please, for God's sake, make your aim clear. Never ever waste your time. And one important point is that we are the educated. The main definition of education is that create awareness. Create awareness. And education means reason that develop in your mind, that this is the reason that you are giving time to your studies. You are preparing. Future may be the secure. So for securing your future, you are working hard. So this is the reason we have to change it in Pakistan. The youngsters, they are not focusing properly on their studies. What is reason behind it? Long for the youth. No doubt, the main difference between Pakistan and the rest of the world, developed countries, is that they do not give much time to their studies as compared to ours. But main difference is that they get benefit from the career counseling they are guided. from their initial stages. They read the mind of the children. This child tomorrow will be the leader, tomorrow will be the doctor, engineer, scientist. But even when we qualify from universities, we are not clear yet what I want to be. So here from this initial stage, we have to, it is our responsibility, we have to guide you. If we are failed, you can ask why you are failed. If I am failed, I am like a student like you. I have to share experience with you. That I am failed, but tomorrow you never ever be failed. I am failed for the interview. Please, for God's sake, discuss with the seniors. And even you can ask from the teachers and from your civil society members that how I. But the main thing you can ask him that I have made practice before that great victory. So this is the reason that you Pakistan has need of doctor, engineer, scientist. And we are, we will be. But how if we just focus on our study? So the main, I'm going to conclude my session that I discuss about the Youth International Day. Why we celebrate? Every day is important. But today I just discuss about the youth, that youth only you can change the fate. If something is great, victory is not written in your fate, you can change it. Only you can change it through your planning. Work hard. Check it. Read your mind. I will never ask you that go to China, go to UK, go to Karachi. But I will just ask you that just discover your mind. When you will discover your mind, it means that that mind will be the mind map that take you to your destiny. So this is the reason that we have to discuss what we are going to solve this. So this is the way. Main important point is that reading, writing is very, speaking is very difficult. When you are asked that come to speak, only those can speak who can speak, who can read loudly. Because we can get much more trained from society. Society is the biggest university of the world, where different kinds of nature people are living. And you have, means you have to save. You have in mind and you can get target. You can get. So this is my, now I only the students. In the past, no, about two people in the youth today, the nation day. Ask you to celebrate it. Just to pay the message and awareness that what we are doing and the rest of the world, the youngest are doing it. So what different way? Even we are qualified from the university, but still I haven't got any job. Why? Why my first job? So we have to check it. Even the rest of the world. So this is my message about this. I will conclude my session that the main purpose of celebration of this day just to create awareness among you. And wake up, never, you can do everything, because everything belongs to the youngsters. Youngsters, we are afraid of Pakistan. We are afraid of China. Why? Because they have the army. Which type of army? Youngsters. It's you people, we are the army of the Pakistan. So means main point is that we have to guide you that to develop patriotism, to develop nationalism, and work, show the unity. We are the kayak nation, and we have to believe in only equality. And on this great day, we want to give message to the world that we youngsters want only one thing, that is education. And through education, we can bring change in Pakistan, in the world. And today we are giving the message to youngsters that we will promote peace and prosperity through education. That was my session. If you have any question regarding the session, regarding youth, you can ask.
Teachers and engineers are also leaders in the kings of our country. And how? But according to me, as a leader is a king of our country. I can't clear the concept that how engineers and doctors is a king. You will find it.
Your question is very important. Every person, doctor, engineer, scientist, have important. Everyone has its own importance, in its own angle. I cannot the work of doctor. I cannot do the work of engineer. I cannot do the work of scientist. If you think it, because these persons have the certified degrees from the university. That's why we call him or her the doctor engineer. But really, we are all. And because in our society, there is, we are the mindset. We have a, we can say the ideology of such type that only we believe in one thing blindly. That teacher is nothing. But in Western countries, teacher has great importance, and teachers are the king makers. They make the doctors, engineers, even the scientists. So in our country, we have to show the importance of the teachers, that teacher has great importance, but in Western countries, teacher has great importance. So we have to show. I'm not talking about that one field of the person, doctor, engineer has important and other have no importance. No, all have important. But we have to show that what you can do for the society, what you can do for your family, what you can do for the country, what you can do for the humanity. So this is the reason. Yes, another person.
There is a 50% youngsters. Due to why there is a 58% literacy rate of Pakistan, and why Pakistan is less than in literacy rate developing country?
Education only can bring change. Where there is education, there is development, there is a peace and prosperity, there is a protection. That why in Pakistan there is a low literacy rate? This is the all about the leader whom you made, whom you elected. They are not the highly educated. They discuss about the problems of education, that we have to increase the budget of education. Only health and education, both these are the two separate departments. Combinedly both have the 3.5%. Now you can say that, how you can say that with this budget we can increase the literacy rate. And one important point is that we are the mindset. We have a strong ideology that we never ever promote education. And even the girls, they are the nothing. We have to just put them in our door at the home, in homes. Means they cannot get the education. Now, if we separate the girls, this is the reason these girls are unable to get education. If we provide them education, then the literacy rate can be increased. And if we appoint the people who are highly educated and even the concerned people, they should be appointed with their concerned fields, I think that they can bring the good result. If, let's suppose, who is just doctor by name, can you send or even you can go as a patient to their doctor? No, you will never ever. So this is the reason that we have to appoint the concerned person with the field, and we have to invest more as we are investing in the defense. So this is the reason we have to invest. Now today, you just say, sir, I want to be the doctor, I want to be engineer. So you have to change your mind. You have to change your thinking that tomorrow you have to be the leader, and you have to invest more on war footing in the field of education, then your literacy rate can increase. Come, this point, this seat is waiting for you. So only there is a need of person who is highly educated and he just think for the others, then we can increase. Actually, the Western countries, really, they knew the real meaning of the education. And education is the only source that brings development. But we just got the meaning of education as just get education as it is going on. So you cannot change it.
Yes, sir.
The Western countries is greater than Pakistan. So according to you, what is the main reason behind that? And what should be done regarding this, that we should change this to promote education and secure some good achievements? Sir, like Arfa Karim, according to you, what was her great achievement so that we should follow her footsteps?
We know the name of Arfa Karim. I say with confidence that the youngsters of the Pakistan,
they are genius by birth. I think there is a such type of ingredients which are in soil that gives birth to youngsters having the different qualities. But the main thing is that we have to nurture their child. We are failed to nurture it. But the Western, they have become able to nurture their youngsters. So Afakarim belongs to Pakistan. We have proud of such child that she earned a good name in Microsoft. And the main reason is that every girl can be Afakarim, and you can be the Abdul Karim and Abdul Salam and any other person. The main thing is that we have to guide you. Afakarim, she was the daughter of Colonel, means she belonged to the highly educated family, and she was guided, she was trained. So this is the main reason that in Pakistan there is a lack of career counseling. So if today we start, we invest, we introduce, we conduct such seminars, through these seminars we increase, we promote career counseling, students, youngsters, they come and get the idea and they can be guided in a proper way. Just our youngsters, they are preparing for the assignment, for the job, in just blindly they have thrown themselves into the sea, in Pacific Ocean, from where they cannot come back, means they cannot swim. If you do not know swimming, how to swim, you should start from Simal River. So this is the reason, today if we just guide you, then you can earn a good name. So this is the biggest problem in Pakistan, where there is no career counseling. In Western, there is a career counseling. Today, we have to start, and we have started, we will guide our youngsters, and tomorrow, they can, means you people can earn a good name. You are better than the all others.
Another question.
Number two is, how to, we are seeing that the number of students are increasing day by day, while the quality of education is decreasing. So how to maintain that quality? We see that in past, the youth were very competent, but today we see that there are number of boys who are enrolled in schools and colleges and universities, but the quality of education is not of that standard, which was once in past. So how to maintain that quality, or how to, as the number is growing, how to raise the standard of quality, and how to guide the misguided youth?
Misused powers due to social relations. We have promoted, we have just killed the merit system. We are not promoting justice. There's a one saying that only you promote, restore one thing, justice, you will never ever face the problem. So it means that now the population of Pakistan is increasing at alarm rate. But main thing is that our leaders, government, civil society, parents, they have to think about you people. Means you are the youngsters. So you are Simal. You have to give education. You have to guide us. If you are properly guided, and one thing important, let's suppose this library, where you come in the morning time, this is an institution. Okay, you are getting education, but here when you come in class, you come with a new idea, and the teacher from whom you are getting education, you ask, sir, I want to do this one, and but he is not able to give you answer. Who is responsible? It means me. I have appointed not a competent teacher. So this is the reason that we have to appoint expert teachers. Who is able to do for that year, that should be appointed. If you do not appoint the right person and right place, today only you are benefited, tomorrow your nation will be destroyed. So this is thing that happening in Pakistan. We have to promote only justice and promote the merit, then you can solve. And now think it is
your family is investing on you, and this is the reason that you are the good. You have improved well. You have got good education from good institution, but your fellows, they are not highly educated from you. It means that your family invested. They realized that today we have to invest, tomorrow he will be the able to earn. So this is the reason that we have to invest. Next important point is how we can guide the misguided. And we have to invite at one place, ask them, what do you want? What is in your mind? Just ask them and give them platform.